Today we will discuss about the how to remember the trigonometric functions or its angle. See here, this is the x-axis, this is the y-axis, this is the x-axis. This is also called as imaginary line or imaginary axis. This is called as the real line. So here plus 1, plus 2, plus 3, plus 4. Here minus 1, minus 2, minus 3, here minus infinity. Here plus infinity. Here 0. 1, 2, 3. Minus 1, minus 2, minus 3. Remember that all students take copy. All students take a copy. All. So this is called as the first corner. This is called as the second corner. Third quadrant. Fourth quadrant. All means here all trigonometric ratios are the positive. For students, take yes. Take T. Copy for C. All students take a copy. All means what here? All trigonometric ratios are the positive. For sine, yes means what sine? Take its opposite, cosine. This is the first quadrant, this is the second quadrant. In first quadrant, all trigonometric ratios are the positive. In second quadrant, only sine and cosec are positive. What about third quadrant? T means what? Tan. X opposite? Cot. What about fourth? This is a cos. X opposite is the same. In first quadrant, all trigonometric ratios are the positive. In second quadrant, only sine and cosec are positive. What about third? Tan and cot are positive. What about fourth? Cos and sec are the positive. We know that this is the zero angle. This is the pi by 2 angle. This is the pi. And this is the 3 pi by 2 angle. Move in anticlockwise direction. Here 0. First quadrant is from 0 to pi by 2. Second quadrant is from pi by 2 to pi. Third quadrant is pi to 3 pi by 2. What about 4? 3 pi by 2 to 0. The heading of the pi is angle, which is sine pi by 2 minus theta, sine pi by 2 plus theta, cos pi by 2 minus theta, sine pi minus theta. These angles are the formula of 50-60 formula. So, this is the formula of trick. All students take a copy. All means all trigonometric ratio. Students mean sine and cosec sine and cosec are positive, all are remaining negative. Their tan and cot are positive, all are remaining negative. Their cos and sec are positive, all are remaining negative. So we see here. So here, first of all, we see sine 0 plus theta is what? Cos 0 plus theta is what? Tan 0 plus theta is what? Cot 0 plus theta is what? Sec 0 plus theta and last cosec 0 plus theta. remember that we will move towards anti-clockwise direction. So 0, where is 0? So this is the 0. 0 plus theta is what? In first quadrant. This is a 0. 0 plus theta is what? In first quadrant. And in first quadrant, all ratios are the positive. Means what? Here it is. Plus, 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 plus. Because 0 plus something angle belongs to in a first quadrant. And in first quadrant, all ratios are the positive. Again, remember that if there is theta, something theta by 2, then convert the changes in the form of here is like this. Sine converted into cos and cos converted into sine. Tan converted into cot and cot converted into tan. And last, sec converted into cosec and cosec converted into sec. If there is something angle divided by 2, then you have to do these changes. Otherwise, keep as it is. There is no divided by 2, so keep as it is. And this all are the positive. So sine, its value is sine. Because there is no divided by 2. Cos, its value is cos. Tan 0 plus theta, this is also tan theta. Cot 0 plus theta, cot theta. Sec 0 plus theta, sec theta. Cosec 0 plus theta, cosec theta. So this is the 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 formula. Remember that. After that, we will see that what is the value of sine pi minus pi by 2 minus theta. Next, cos pi by 2 minus theta. Tan pi by 2 minus theta. Next, cot pi by 2 minus theta. Sec pi by 2 minus theta. Cosec pi by 2 minus theta. First, you will see there, where is pi by 2 minus theta? Where is pi by 2 first of all? Pi by 2 is here. Pi by 2 minus theta means what? Goes in previous quadrant. And pi by 2 plus theta means what? Goes in next quadrant, in that direction, anti-clockwise. Here, pi by 2. Pi by 2 minus theta means what? In first quadrant. And pi by 2 plus theta means what? Second quadrant. Here, pi by 2 minus theta, that is first quadrant. And we know that in first quadrant, all trigonometric ratios are the positive. So this pi by 2, this is overall pi by 2. Means what? All are positive. Because all trigonometric, this angle belongs to in a first quadrant. After that, see here, here something angle by 2, means what? Theta by 2, then you have to do these changes. Means what? Sine converted into cos theta. Cos converted into sine theta. Tan converted into cot theta. Cot converted into tan theta. Sec converted into cosec theta. And last, sec converted into cosec converted into sec theta. So this is also 6 formulae, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and previous, that is the 12 formulae. After that, we will see if there is positive, means what? Sin pi by 2 plus theta, cos pi by 2 plus theta, tan pi by 2 plus theta, cot pi by 2 plus theta, sec pi by 2 plus theta, and cosec pi by 2 plus. Then we will see the what is the and value of what this. So firstly, we will see where is pi by 2. This is a pi by 2. Pi by 2 plus theta means what? Plus means what goes in the next quadrant. Here pi by 2, this is the positive y-axis, plus something angle. Here is plus something angle means what? Goes in the second quadrant. And we know that in second quadrant, which functions are the positive? Only sine function is positive and next cosec function is positive. And all are the negative. So do here minus. After that, check whether in angle there is by 2, something angle by 2, then do the changes as like this, sine converted into cos, cos converted into sin, tan converted into cot, cot converted into tan, sec converted into cosec, and cosec converted into sec. So here already given the symbol for this all, sin converted into, that is pi by 2. So do the changes, this sin converted into cos theta, cos converted into sin theta, tan converted into cot theta, cot converted into tan theta, sec converted into cosec theta, and cosec converted into sec theta. Means what? Sin pi by 2 plus theta x value is the cos theta. Cos pi by 2 plus theta x value is the minus sin theta. Tan pi by 2 plus theta x value is the minus cot theta. Cot pi by 2 plus theta x value is the minus tan theta. Sec pi by 2 plus theta x value is the minus cosec theta. And cosec pi by 2 plus theta x value is the plus sec theta. So this is also 6 formulae. Means total 18 formulae. Next. Next. Sin. Here is pi. So pi minus theta. Cos pi minus theta. Tan pi minus theta. Cot pi minus theta. Sec pi minus theta. Cosec pi minus theta. So firstly we will check where is pi minus theta. So this is the negative x axis. Here is pi. Pi minus theta. Where pi minus theta means what? Goes in the second quadrant. This is the second quadrant. This is the third quadrant. Pi minus theta means what? Goes in second quadrant. And pi plus theta means goes in third quadrant. So pi minus theta means what? In second quadrant. And in second quadrant, only sine and cosec are the positive. All are the negative. First you do here plus and here plus. Because pi minus theta is in second quadrant. And in second quadrant, only sine and cosec are positive. All are the negative. So after that, we will check whether is it required to change the sine into cos or cos into sine or respect to this tan into cot, cot into tan, sec into cosec or cosec into sec. So there is no pi by 2. So there is no need to change the sine into cos or cos into sine. See, sine converted into sine. Cos converted into, so here all are the negative. Only sine and cos, cosec positive, all are the negative. So there is no pi by 2, hence cos converted into cos, tan converted into tan, cot converted into cot, cosec sec converted into sec, and cosec converted into cosec. This is also 6 formulae. So total there are the 24. After that, we will check that. Next formula, that is sin pi plus theta cos pi plus theta sec pi plus theta cosec pi plus theta tan pi plus tan. Last is the sec. Sin cos tan cot. Cot is the remaining cot pi plus theta. So first we check that this pi plus theta is where, means in which quadrant, either in first, either in second, or in third or fourth. So pi is here. Pi plus theta. Pi, here is pi. Pi plus theta means what? Goes in anticlockwise direction. So pi plus theta means what? In the third quadrant. And in third quadrant, which functions are the positive and which functions are the negative? With the help of this trick, you can remember that in third quadrant, tan and cot are the positive and all are the negative. So instead in front of tan, positive. In front of cot, positive. And all are the negative. Minus, 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 minus. All are the negative. After that, there is need to check whether is it something angle by 2, then have to change this required angles and required functions or not. So there is no divided by 2. This was simple pi plus theta. So there is no need to change the sine into cos, cos into sine, or tan into cot, cot into tan, or same way sec into cosec of cosec into sec. So sine pi plus theta, its value is the minus sine theta. Cos pi plus theta, its value is also cos theta. Next, value of sec, pi plus theta, its value is the sec theta. Value of cosec, pi plus theta, its value is the cosec theta. Value of tan, pi plus theta, its value is the tan theta. And last, cot theta. So, same way, you can take next angle, same way you can find out that is 3 pi by 2 minus theta. 3 pi by 2 goes in the minus means what? In third quadrant. Same way 3 pi by 2 plus theta. 3 pi by 2 plus theta means what? Goes in the fourth quadrant, because 3 pi by 2, that is the negative x y axis. So pi by 2, 3 pi by 2 plus theta means what? Goes in the fourth quadrant, and 3 pi by 2 minus theta means what? Goes in the third quadrant. And also this angle here 0 or 2 pi. What is the last? Then 2 pi minus theta. This is angle 0 or 2 pi. 2 pi minus theta goes in the fourth quadrant. This is the 2 pi minus means what? Third quadrant. And last is the 2 pi plus theta means what? Goes in the first quadrant again. This is the 2 pi plus theta means what? Again, first quadrant. So what about the fourth quadrant? In fourth quadrant, only cos and sec are positive, all are the negative. So with the help of this, you can remember this all formulae with the help of this trick. This is a simple sentence. All students take a copy. All means what? In first quadrant, all trigonometric ratios are positive. Students means what? Sine, its opposite, cosec. In second quadrant, sine and cosec are positive, all are negative. Take means what? Take tan, and its opposite, cot. Tan and cot are positive, all are negative. Cocky means what? Cos. Its opposite is the sec. Cos and sec are positive, all are the negative. So this is a near above 50 formulae you can remember with the help of this trick. And in next lecture, we will see the set theory. With the help of that set theory, this set theory is useful for there is the next subject, and there is subject probability statistics in next semester. In that, set theory is very, very important. So in the next lecture, we will see the detailed explanation about the set theory. Means what? Union, intersection, complement, universal set, singleton set. And there are some symbols that is belongs to, not belongs to, subset, superset, inequalities. We will see in next lecture. Thank you.